Tommy Heinsohn became coach of the Boston Celtics in 1969, but following in the footsteps of Red Auerbach and Bill Russell at the helm was not going to be easy. The franchise was at a crossroads and rebuilding, but Heinsohn had a plan.
Tommy was a pretty innovative guy. He started running things for my skill set using spread offenses.
Tommy loved fast break wide open game, and that would be, you know, his biggest thing I remember. Run, run!
Here come the Celtics. There's Havlicek!
Ever the fiery competitor, he wore his heart on his sleeve.
Tommy was highly emotional, and the more intense he became, the better he coached.
I'm one of the few guys that got a technical for a stare.
The main thing from Tommy was his competitiveness. It just dripped off him, and he wanted to win so bad, and that wore off on the team.
Heinsohn's troops would capture the 1974 NBA crown, and 2 years later, he'd see them do it again.
And the Boston Celtics have won their 13th NBA championship.
Hanging up his chalkboard in 1978, Heinsohn is still ranked among the top 10 NBA coaches in winning percentage. A true icon. Tommy has served the Celtics organization longer than anyone.
Tommy's been with the Celtics for over 50 years, so he's seen every aspect of play from the Bill Russell era to the present.